recall that in these presentations, we're discussing basic concepts to help us to understand the work of theology. We've seen revelation, and now we speak of faith. And we've seen how intimately they're associated, faith and revelation. Faith is a response to revelation. As you recall, we said in Revelation there's a meeting between God and human beings, a revelatory meeting, a meeting that makes known to them new truth. And faith is a response of those who have revelation. Remember, we said this is a moment of tremendous energy and promise. People find themselves caught up in the concerns of God, his plan, who makes them his people, who makes them share in what he's going to do, makes them assist him in carrying forward his plans. So faith is a response of those to whom revelation comes. Dermot Lane has summed up very, very well this very close association between revelation and faith. He says, without the gift of faith, there'd be no message of revelation. In other words, if people weren't given to understand God's working, they wouldn't receive the message. And on the other hand, it is only through the gift of revelation that faith is called forth. So he's speaking of a creative moment in which God himself is entering into the lives of people, enlightening them, and inviting them to carry forward his great plan.